When the splicers started fusing SIVA into their systems, they created a massive network to control the nanotech. So, just like they took down our sensor grid, we're going to take down theirs. That should neutralize SIVA long enough for you to enter the replication complex.
This is where my fellow Iron Lords sacrificed their lives. You must stop the flow of SIVA now and forever, no matter the cost.
Of splicers between you and that replication chamber, Guardian. Stay alert. Splicers have built a fortress to protect the entrance to the complex. Short-sightedly, they decided to use the reactor in an old oil tanker as a power source. That's going to be our ticket.
Picking up a strong energy signature nearby.
That'll be the reactor. Swapping the fusion cell should knock out the network for a few minutes. Defenses, replication, everything.
Thank you.
Okay, pull the fusion cell and switch it with its counterpart. Okay, tinkering with an unstable Golden Age reactor infested with SIVA. Child's play. Wow, that was fast.
Maybe, but it won't last.
Move, Guardian. The SIVA replication complex awaits. The Iron Lord's original plan was to destroy the replicator in the SIVA chamber. Yolda's explosion apparently only damaged it. So when you reach the chamber, you will need to finish what she began.
That won't stop the Fallen from using the SIVA they already have.
There's more than one battle in a war. Saladin said the Fallen couldn't control SIVA. I'm guessing that disrupting their hold on it is having some adverse effects.
I wouldn't celebrate too quickly. few of us reached the replication complex. The worst of Rasputin's defenses had already blanketed this entire area. Frames. Constructs. Some things I haven't seen before or since. They felt no pain. No fear.
All we've seen so far is Fallen.
Last time his presence was almost physical. I think he was trying to communicate, but we did not understand.
How can you be so certain Rasputin won't get involved once we're inside?
The Vanguard still believe Rasputin to be simply a war mind. He hasn't been that for a very long time.
So when we stop the production of SIVA, because it'll be that easy, what about who's controlling it?
I have some leads on that. Fallen chatter about some crazy splicer priest who wants to play God. I'm kind of with Saladin now, though. Zealots can take a back seat until the heavy lifting is done.
Chambers beneath you. Look for a way down.
Why aren't there ever stairs?
Siva's dark heart, young wolf. Be on your guard. I did what I could to protect their resting place. But I knew what would happen if someone found it. We were touched by the light. I didn't even know someone with the Traveler's Gift could die. Until they did. Find the replicator and deactivate it. Only that will stop the flow of SIVA once and for all.
Those things on the ceiling. I'm detecting DNA. They're human.
Human? That's not possible.
Entering self-destruct. What's happening?
No! I have to!
No. It can't be.
Thank you.
Young Wolf, finish this.
We need to go very fast.
Siva is gone, and the Iron Lords are at peace. Return to the Iron Temple. You have earned your reward.
The Siva replicator is destroyed. We found this near it.
Thank you. She would be honored. My brothers and sisters, I will see you again. Someday. You've given them back to me. Approach. There was a time that only Iron Lords carried these blades. There are many like this in our armory, but this one is new. It is yours, Young Wolf. You are the first of a new generation. Take your place as an Iron Lord.